a retail empire out of $5 jewelry. Now, speaking of empires, Geraldine Souza, where are you? I need you to come join me, darling. You see, as if 150,000 PV is not impressive enough, right? That's just like utterly shocking. I've seen her bins when she goes live. I officially think it's safe to say she's got it down to a science. We've seen you raise the bar, darling. Yeah, but you took the bar to a whole nother level. At this moment, you are Paparazzi's biggest retail rock star. Pink Diamond Access is 150,000 PV. Massive number, right? $375,000 in retail sales. It's a whole lot of money. What you may not know is that Geraldine hit Pink Diamond Access in January. Since then, she's topped the sales charts, and I consider her the queen of bling. You need a bigger crown, don't you think? Do you think she needs a bigger crown? Ladies and gentlemen, your first and only Life the Party member with Empire Diamond Access. Life the Party with Empire Diamond Access is 300,000 PV. That's 150,000 pieces of jewelry. That's 750,000 dollars. You heard me, $750,000. Now, something this epic deserves something extraordinary, don't you think? Don't you think? Charlie's like, oh my gosh. So black diamond, you get an encore piece. Pink diamond, you get an encore in an unreleased color. Plus you get extra cash for shopping. So pretty much right now you've got the world by the tail, right? Pretty much, or could be president tomorrow. What could possibly trump that? Well, Cavi is the head of those who wear the Empire Diamond Crown because she's going to have a difficult decision when we ask her what is her favorite Z piece to encore. And what if I told you with this special kind of superpower, she can choose a necklace or a bracelet? Now, we're gonna have that available to her team for 48 uninterrupted hours, but we're not stopping there. What if I told you at Empire you design your own piece of $5 heaven? Right by your side, we will walk you through the entire design process, and she will create an exclusive piece that will be sold to her team for 48 hours. Then it will be retired to the vault. And then it might be released to the masses at a later date. But here's another thing you should know. This party animal not only hit 300,000 PV. No, she kept feeding those $5 habits. She accumulated 331,874,000 P-P. That is 331-874. That is insane. So we're gonna bring you over here. We're gonna bring out your crown, which is stunning, might I add. It's a good thing her hair is up because she's gonna need it for how big this crown is. We're gonna have a picture because this needs to be documented for history, don't you think? Because one thing is for sure, if we raise the bar, you continue to hit it and elevate.
Hey everybody, I'm just coming live for a few minutes. Thank you for watching Sherri Brown TV. I want to just give you a little review of where I stayed. The hotel was the Link Hotel. It was off the strip, but it was a really nice hotel, very clean, and I enjoyed it. I wasn't there the whole time because I was at the conference at the MGM with Paparazzi. So I would suggest that hotel. I mean, if you're going there, the price is really reasonable, and especially if you, you're going to do that in advance. And yeah, I'm on my way back home to Dallas, and I'll be editing this video. By the time you see this, it'll be edited. I had a blast. I had a great time at the Paparazzi convention, meeting the consultants, seeing the others who received their awards for their achievements, and I bet you next year, Sherri Brown's gonna be on that stage. Glamour Girl Jury 0131, they will be presenting me an award. Anyway, just wanted to come on for a few minutes, had a great time. I mean, just learned so many different techniques to improve or even better my business. So yeah, anyway, like I always say, be glamorous, be you, and I'll see you back in Dallas. Bye.
Thank you for watching Sherri Brown TV, part 4 of my first convention with Paparazzi. I know it had to be broken up into 4 sections, but I hope you enjoyed each one of them. If you're interested in becoming a Paparazzi consultant, you can contact me at glamourgirljury0131@gmail.com or visit my Facebook page, glamourgirljury0131. I would love to have you on my team. And thank you again. Make sure that you subscribe, like, share, and press that notification button. Have a good day. Thank you.